about Christopher trying to do the stem? Not happening? Not happening. These are waffle cone regulars, man. They see people coming here fail
We've
all the time, man.
We saw the first guy fail.
Christopher, what's your last name, Christopher?
Fuentes, with a Z.
Fuentes. And what are you here for today?
Ice cream challenge.
And why do you think you can take on this stem?
Because I know I can.
These folks talked you into it, didn't they?
Yep.
Name down there, that
yep.
Name?
Yep.
Christopher works for the Killeen Police Department, right? Yeah. You guys work?
Yes. Yeah.
But you're not a police officer, right?
No, just
but
a
you,
tailor.
But you are representing, right?
Yes.
Killeen's Finest, right? Yeah. You guys are backing him up. Killeen's Finest.
Yep. Yeah.
Hmm. You're going to... We'll see. We'll see. All right, so we're going to bring out the stem?
You bring it out. Right,
bring it out.
That's right, pace yourself. You got an hour, you better inhale that stuff. Christopher, how you doing, man?
We're good.
Yeah? It's like you're serious about winning that challenge.
Yep.
That's right, don't talk, just eat.
That's it.
Don't talk, you don't have time to talk, dude.
About 7 minutes in.
How you feeling?
I'm good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, mouth frozen yet?
Takes a lot to get myself like a brain freeze. What, do you think coming up in here challenging the biggest Sunday in Texas was going to be easy? Yep. Being honest.
We didn't talk about the wall yet, have we?
No.
There's a phrase that we use here. It's called the wall. Do you know what the wall is, Chris?
No.
You ain't got to talk
to me.
I'm going to tell you about the wall.
Okay.
A wall is a point where you have to get over. You're going to run into it. You know, eating that ice cream and you're going to run into it. You feel sick. Your stomach hurt. You're shaking. Have you experienced any of those symptoms yet?
Yes.
Now that's the point where you got to climb over that wall. You're kind of young. You remember the Berlin Wall?
Yeah.
Remember that big old round thing that was on top of the Berlin Wall? No? It's okay. I'm sure my daughter will put a picture in the video for you. So you'll be able to see what it looks like when you're supposed to be climbing over it. Little girl, because children know these kind of things. What's your name, dear?
Rachel.
Rachel. Think he's gonna do it?
No.
I
Hey.
Dude, that is not looking good for you, man. You look like an earthquake all by yourself. How's that? How do you do that?
I thought that stuff didn't affect you.
They don't. It's just a natural body response.
You got some more time, buddy?
The material you're about to watch is not for the eyes of squeamish people. If you fall in this group, it is your best interest not to continue watching our video. Thank you.
I lost.
Okay, don't throw up more than you ate there, dude. It won't fit in the bowl.
Run.
That was worth it in the books.
Let me get your support staff in there for you. And she gives you comforting words. It's gonna be okay.
Good try, man. Good try, Chris. Good try.
I refilled up the bowl.
Hey, this is gonna hurt.
This is part one to my episode.